This guy takes hydrogen way too seriously.
I